Mm-hmm. Do I have to do it again? Hello. Okay, I play something for you. I can see your face in my mind. I can see your face in my mind. Of course I can see your face. I know your face looks like. You can be anybody out there. There gotta be somebody there. It's gotta be somebody watching me, coming close to me. Hello? I can just want to love yourself around you. Sure, you can come here.
What's like the heat in the blood, in the dream? Who then the of that hierarchy in the totalism in the to who falling thing listening to in the sad ruling thing. That was I'm reading, and everything in receiving a palatity, for shooting and poetic, and for regarding the land history, but who holds a he, and who is the, and that being, that we in that people must really prove in that people in that influencing in that first and prove to blend it in that they see into and that privacy to far, privacy to far, reason to take and privacy to take and also integrate it and bring it tea and no, and a producing, that was the reason. But basically, And the best thing, and the most 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 best thing, the moment, cheat, very simple,
Now I'd like to introduce my collaborator. Come on, Josh. Please come in.
Hello. 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 I'm George here.
Hi, George.
I'd like to acknowledge that this meeting is held on the traditional land of Boonwang people, along with Wurundjeri and all Kulin nations, to pay our respect to elder both past and present.
Thank you, George.
I'm so happy to be here today.
Oh, that's good. And I'm so happy to have you here. And could you introduce yourself or what's happening?
I'm been working with Makiko for a while. Like we met each other about 2008.
Oh yeah, that's right.
And then since that we are working, together in the studio often.
Yeah.
You are studying back then at the Victoria College of Art across the road.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Yeah, and then we've been working so often in the studio.
Right, yeah, that's right. We do work together in the studio, we do make some sound work or record together.
Yeah, that's right. But you know what?
What?
This is the only second time being in the public.
Okay, yeah. Am I a good collaborator for you?
But 2014, we did collaborate at the Pika, Western Australia, Perth.
Oh yeah, I remember that.
Why? Why not more?
I'm actually, I don't really like performancing. I don't want to be in the public that much, so I'm like a...
But we've been working 10 years, decade, all right?
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Oh. Can you hear me okay? Hey, Eric. Can you hear me okay? I got this teeny sounds or something. I'm like a, can you just twist your knob a bit? All right. Oh, that's much better.
You know him, right?
Yeah, he's a good artist.
Yeah, he is, sure.
I want to do some collaboration with him. I want to work with him.
All right, yeah, that's maybe you should talk after.
I do.
Yeah, okay, let's talk about something.
Yeah, we are here to talk about something about, what was it?
Influence, some sort of influential work, that, back then. Do you remember anything
yeah. There is a lot, but
I know your favorite.
Yeah, what is that?
Steve Reich.
Yeah.
You wanna say the title?
Yeah, why not? All right. It's gonna rain, isn't it?
It's gonna lay. Yeah, you just love that, don't you?
Yeah, it was really nice. Like, you know, when we discovered, it was like, you know, such a simple sentence.
Yeah.
And then, you know, we love repetition. And then we talk a lot in the studio.
Oh, yeah.
But you always have, you know, I got the problem, struggle with what you say.
Yeah, it's like, it was, yeah, and then the beginning is quite tough.
Yeah.
When I meet someone and then it's kind of difficult to talk to someone and then find out how to actually 20 minutes when you talk to me about 20 minutes and then they will be okay, like they understand.
20 minutes is such a long time.
But 20 minutes only once, right? Like a fast of 20 minutes in your life, that's all right, isn't it?
Yeah.
And then, you know, after 20 minutes, you know how to, you got a license to listen to me. Like, you know, I can, like, you know how to talk, like, to me. Like, you get used to me.
Okay.
Oh, sorry. I wanted to ask you to keep time on, like, what time, you know, like, we have to keep an eye on the time.
Yeah, I can tell you.
Oh, yeah, okay.
It's 20 minutes, 13 seconds, 20 minutes, 14 seconds, 20 minutes, 15 seconds, 20 minutes, 16 seconds, 20 minutes, 17 seconds, 20 minutes, 18 seconds, 20 minutes, 19 seconds, 20 minutes, 20 seconds.
That's enough. Oh, yeah. I'll be. What are we talking about?
Oh, that way. It was about you got a stutter. About you got some sort of a speech problem, speech impediment.
Yeah, I know that. That's why it takes 20 minutes to understand a bit better. Yeah.
And then you also got this, you know, problem with word impediment.
Yeah.
Yeah, I really think, you know, someone who has speech impediment, the word impediment is a mouthful word for them.
That's true. When it's come to this explosive things, my brain goes just blank, like a depart to somewhere.
Yeah.
And then looking for the place to land, and then the. But it's positive things, like even, you know, it's gone. And then that it's a problem. And then sometimes I learned it really well to finish the word, but sometimes I cannot to finish the word somewhere else.
Yeah.
It's like a, you know, important. important. It's okay. It's got like a important, like a something nice duration, like a stretchy kind of things. But my brain goes, if it's I go impotent. Like a, you know, that word. And then when you go like a word or like a something between impolite or something impolite, like a, but my brain goes impotent, like a, it's, yeah.
I think you just like that word, impotent.
That might be true. Yeah, but yeah, let's keep going then. But yeah, maybe we should wrap up something like a, I mean, you are here with me today, so I mean, and then you like to perform, right?
Yeah, that's right. I want to do something. Yeah, and it's better than talking.
Okay, let's do something, and then what shall we do? Maybe another work. Maybe.
Oh, that's easy. What is it?
How about the work you might like with Alvin Lucia?
Yeah.
I'm staying in the room?
Yeah. Let's do it.
Okay. Let me just set up for you. For us, sorry. Okay, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay, shall we?
I am sitting in a room. 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 I am
Thank you, George.
Sitting in a room.
Nice to work with you.
I am sitting in a room. 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 I am sitting in a room.